I recently played Undertale, but I gave myself the real knife at the start of the game. This made the genocide route incredibly easy, as I will one-hit every single monster. All except one. Jerry. And Undying the Undying, but she doesn't count. Anyway, Undying could actually live 4 hits from the real knife, but because I am bad and messed up an attack, she actually lived 5 attacks. And stands as stands, so nothing really changes there.